real. I rob and steal, cause Mom Duke ain't give.
And today I'm going to show you some DIY last minute gift ideas. They're very last minute. They are perfect for lazy people like me. And they're really inexpensive and they take like 5 minutes. I don't really have that much to say about it. Let's just move on with the video.
All you need is an old clear jar and some hot chocolate powder, mini marshmallows, and chocolate chips. Fill most of the jar with hot cocoa powder and mini marshmallows and then add the chocolate chips on the top. You can decorate by wrapping some ribbons around it and adding a bow on the top. Next is literally the epitome of last minute. Basically, you just get a bunch of your friend's favorite candy and wrap it up. That's pretty much it, but if you want to make it a little bit more expensive, it's perfect for adding gift cards too. And now you can see I suck at wrapping gifts. Let's just pretend like I'm good at it. All you need are some picture frames and printouts of quotes or photos you might want to put in them. Just cut out your pictures and put them in the frame. All you need are some Sharpies and a blank mug. Draw any design you want and bake the mug at 350 degrees Fahrenheit for 20 minutes and let it cool completely. My mug looks really ratchet because I only spent like 2 minutes drawing, but y'all's designs will look way better, I promise. Again, all you need is a jar and multiples of something your friend likes. Like Julia loves doing her nails, so I'm putting in nail polish stuff, but you don't have to do that. You can do art supplies or candy depending on what your friend likes. Fill the bottom of the jar with some cotton balls and glitter. And then just put in your desired items. Sorry guys, I suck at voiceovers. And then you can decorate it by tying a ribbon around the lid and adding a bow on the top. So those are all the last minute gift ideas. I hope you enjoyed them and I will see you in my next video.
Bye guys! That was failure.